Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, call it grace. I am the Lord, the merciful and gracious God. Exodus 34, 6. God loves you just as you are, but He loves you too much to let you stay that way. Do you think that God's love for you would be stronger if your faith was stronger? If so, you're confusing God's love with human love. Human love increases with performance and decreases with mistakes, but not God's love. He loves you just as you are. Having any trouble accepting that? Listen to how God introduces Himself. I am the Lord, the merciful and gracious God. I am slow to anger and rich in unfailing love and faithfulness. Exodus 34, 6. In spite of failures, David could say, I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. With my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness to all generations. Psalm 89, 1. Need more to convince you? Paul writes, God showed His love for us by sending Christ into the world to die while we were yet sinners. Romans 5, 8. Get rid of your do-it-yourself righteousness. Salvation is not a do, it's already done. It's a finished work. Therefore, you can stand before Christ in His name and not your own. Perhaps you're thinking this sounds too easy. Wrong. There was nothing easy about it. The cross was heavy, the blood was real, and the price tag was staggering. It would have bankrupted you or me. So, He paid it for us all. The thought for today, call it simple, call it a gift, call it what it is, grace. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.